What's up, timekeepers? Me, Time Game here. I'm going to be trying out a new game for you guys called Handle with Care. So if you're ready, I'm ready. Time to roll the intro. Alright guys, so today I'm going to be trying out a little PC game on GameJolt, or I'm pretty sure it's on itch.io, but I found this one, this link on GameJolt. It's called Handle with Care. Basically, I have to move stuff around without breaking them. I'm an intern in a museum of some kind. So we'll see what it is. We'll just jump right into a game. This is a small game. So yeah, we'll jump right into it. So let's go. Alright, what an incredible opportunity for you. To be now a trainee in our museum. For the first time in history, we have gathered the two biggest collection of ancient relics in one room. Your work is to put the last three relics in their assigned place. Go now. Go. Alright. Okie dokie. Oh boy. This is gonna be weird. Oh my god, are you kidding me right now? Holy shit. Where the fuck am I going with this? Oh boy. I guess I'm going this way with this one. Oh jeez. Go. Jeez, please. Oh my god. I have to go upstairs with this. Are you kidding me right now? Ah, no. Come on. No. Oh, I shouldn't. Fuck. That's not good. Jeez. Come on. A little bit more to the right. No, don't drop it. Don't drop it. Oh my god. It's going over here, guys. Holy shit. Take your time. Don't knock anything else over. No. No. Oh Jesus. No. God damn it. And we're safe. Whew. One down. Sorry. Really sorry about that. I guess it's coming out of my pay. It did give me some points though, but. Alright, so next artifact, the vase. Oh, this one seems a little bit more awkward. I like his elastic band feet. Oh shit. Now this one's a bit taller. It seems to have a different point of No. You stay there. No. Right in the back corner here. Right in the back corner. We got this. This time around we figured no. And oh my god, my boss is not going to like this. All right, so we won a couple of points here. It doesn't help when I'm trying to place some of them, but without. Did I just drop? Oh fuck! I thought I dropped another one there. Oh my god, that one's still. Ah, come on! All right, last one, guys. Holy smokes! No, a little bit more. Oh no, not all of them. Not all three plates that was on that damn thing. Oh. No, oh, nice save, pillar. Nice save. Oh, not the tall pillar. Hey, we did it, 700. I feel like I can get a better average on this. Let's try this again. All right. This one seemed to be the easiest one, because they have a flatter base to them. Come on, hipster. Oh, no. Of course, the plate. The music is assuming I'm clumsy. Oh, of course the plates. As soon as you touch the plates, they fucking go womble. All right. Drinking before you go to work is never a good idea. All right, let's try the big vase. That seemed to be the easiest one. The Egyptian vase is really one of the most difficult ones because they have to go up the stairs for it. Okay. Wide stance. No! Oh my god, that one just backflipped to fucking hell. Oh, no. I'm never gonna make it in the museum industry. Oh, no. Come on, don't go backwards. Okay, we're good. Getting a better point average than we already got the first time. So far, so good. Sorry if I'm a bit hot on the microphone there, but I seem to be like intensely in the game here. All right, let's try this one here. So, okay. Whoa. What did I fucking drop? Are you kidding me? Come on now. Antoine. Let's call him Antoine. Just go. Whoa, okay, I never lean on the wall, because then he kicks himself off the wall. Nice and slowly. You would assume they would have trained professionals to do this, and not some museum trainee. Hey, here's your first test of the day. Try to not drop all these fucking artifacts. No, please don't. Oh, nice save. Oh yeah, we got double the points on that one. That was pretty cool. Alright guys, that's going to be it for Handle with Care. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. That's a fun little game. I'll leave a link in the description below if you want to try and beat my score of 1500. I'm pretty sure you can. I'm not an expert in PC gaming, so... Of course, if you want to try the video, I'll leave a link in the below. Tell me in the comments what you thought about the game. If there's any games that do look like this that you want me to try out, little challenging games like this. And of course, like the video and subscribe to the channel, we'd really appreciate that. And you can also follow me everywhere, MeTimeGamer, Twitter, Twitch, Facebook, Instagram, and right here, youtube.com/MeTimeGamer, where I post new video every day of the week, Monday to Friday, 3 p.m. Eastern Time. Well, thank you so much, guys, for watching, and we'll see you in the next video. Keep on keeping on.